onside action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Hawaii tees up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. Fielded at the 9. He's out to the 30. And what a play by the kicker to take him down. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And he's tackled at the 44. From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. Caught out of the open. He's at the 40, at the 30, and they finally push him out at the 28.
He diagnosed the blitz immediately and had time to improvise for the big play. That's the kind of quick thinking you need to succeed as a quarterback.
From the 28-yard line, it's first down. Throws quickly back to the tight end. And down he goes at the 16. Around the 18-yard line, 2-yard loss for the halfback. From the 18-yard line, it's second down. Push out of bounds, setting up a first and goal.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
Touchdown, Redhawks.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 6-play, 60-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Tackle made at the 29. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
First and 10. Ball on their own 40. Brought down right around the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Caught with room to work. And they make the stop right around the 18-yard line.
Number 26 makes the tackle at the 18-yard line. First down.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10.
Mike 51.
the toss. He's got the corner. He makes it to the 15-yard line. He gets out to about the 12-yard line. About 4 yards away here on third down. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play. Football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he converts the extra point. A 7-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
We're even at 7 in this one. He's taken down at the 28. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out.
What great concentration. He left his feet, made the catch, and managed to secure it when he hit the ground. That was just sensational.
From their own 40-yard line. First down. He's tackled around the 40-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Tackled after a decent pickup. Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. To about the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
From the 44-yard line, second down. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back, and he's taken down right around the 44-yard line. The Redhawks had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. He's got it with room to run. And he's finally shoved out at the 4. And goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door.
Mike 56, Mike 56. Check, check. Disco Raver. Disco Raver.
Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown. So they go to the air, and they come away with six, Kirk.
Man, Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. A nine-play, 72-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a seven-on-seven drill to not see the ball touch the ground. But this time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and receiver.
They line up to kick this one away. Taken at the five. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Big opening! Nice run up the middle. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Play action. And he is drilled at the 35-yard line. He gained a couple of yards on the keeper. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Pulls in the pass and steps out. Going deep. He gets another, and this is a big one. They'll bring him down right around the 16-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Fires out to his wideout. Knocked out of bounds at the 7-yard line.
That's a D of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
Run there as they work the outside. First and goal from the 2, and they can smell the end zone. Touchdown, Warriors! Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he adds the extra point. Hawaii ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down right around the 46-yard line. First and 10, ball on their own 46. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 43-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. And he hits him hard at the 47-yard line.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Kill it, motion me out.
They go back to him on a quick throw, and he's tackled at the 33-yard line. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Complete. He's got space to work. That's a great tackle at the 24.
Impressive gain there by the do it all back.
Got a man. Watch out here. He goes out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 21. Caught, and he's hit immediately. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
This is the ninth play of this drive. The halfback with a carry. He makes it to the 18-yard line.
That was some sure tackling to make sure he didn't pick up the first down.
So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Miami of Ohio could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and he's got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. He makes it to the 28-yard line. The offense will come out again hoping to have similar results as their last drive.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. Going long. That close to being intercepted. So at the end of the half, the Redhawks lead 17-14.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this grave. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. We're going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready with a call.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. From the 5-yard line. And down he goes at the 28-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And he's immediately tackled. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 43. Just throws this one away. Complete. He's got room. He's knocked out of bounds at the 45-yard line. From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they push him out to the 37-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. And down he goes around the 28-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 28.
That makes it first and 10.
On the ground with the tailback. Up the middle for a nice game.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Man left, man left.
Inside the 10, brought down at the 9.
Number 3 brings him down at the 9-yard line.
Here's the 8th play of the series. And they make the stop right around the 12-yard line. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
From the 12-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy 3 here. Hawaii is down 3 and looking to tie it up. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights.
Even though they gave up the field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Fielded at the 4. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Tackle made at the 18-yard line. Screen. Tackle around the 25-yard line.
Number 33 brings his end at the 25-yard line. Fourth down.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He's at midfield. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. Is caught, the defense lays him out.
Number 21 makes the tackle at the 31-yard line. That brings him second and 5.
Pitch out. He's got the corner. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. And they finally knock him out at the 5.
Makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 5, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. Setting up play action. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Taken down at about the 11.
Boy, it's nice to see the speed on the defensive side of the ball here. That time they were able to catch the running back behind the line. That's impressive.
That brings up third and goal. Ball on the 11. And that one's incomplete.
This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
Hawaii is looking to go up by 3. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 30-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Fires it out. He's to the 40. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line. First down. Gets it out quickly. He's taken down right around the 40.
That makes it first and 10.
Final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 2017, Hawaii. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's tackled at the 18. First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. The 10. He makes his way out to about the 9. And they can smell the end zone. Touchdown! And that gives them the lead. He stepped up and threw a touchdown pass to his wideout.
Yep, good job of protection, and the quarterback spotted his man.
Converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. At the 30. He's pushed out of bounds.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Mike 51.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes around the 44-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44. Give to the tailback. Good tackle there in space. Again, he'll get the call. Good run by the halfback. That'll be good enough to move the chains.
He got 7, but it looked like for a second he could have broken it for even more. Good call.
From the 34-yard line, it's first down. They come out in an empty backfield. And he is drilled at the 25-yard line.
That brings him second and 9.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Makes it out to about the 13. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 13.
Mike 51.
Tries to get around the corner. He's in. Touchdown. And they take the lead.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Hawaii is ready to kick it away. Taken at the 5. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
They have time on the clock, so I wouldn't rush things here. The important thing is to move the ball down the field and put points on the board.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. First and 10. Ball on the 41. It out to about the 49. A gain of 8 on the carry.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
And he just gets rid of it. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 27. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. The play clock's at double zero. They just took too long.
Delay of game. Offense.
Just over a minute left. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Miami of Ohio. Kick this one off. From the 5-yard line. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? Now he's scrambling. And he's level at the 22.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those as an offensive lineman. When the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday.
To get back in this game here in the fourth, this third and goal is vital. See the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. And if they don't get this one, you can start to warm up the bus. Wants to go long and does. So the play of the day, fourth and ball game, and the defense comes up with the stop of the day and what will be the win. So not a lot of time left, and they've got an opportunity right now, if they score, to put the nail in the coffin in this game. Under a minute left. Takes it right and brought down right away. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. From the 24-yard line, second down. Gets out to about the 21. The back gets three on the carry. Hawaii's called their final timeout. Tackle made at about the 13.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 13-yard line, first down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. This one's in the books. The Redhawks with the victory. 31-27. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.